Today we are back with part 8 of the COD World War II campaign. We're actually going to be playing the mission called Hill 493. I do believe there's like two or three missions left.
Still waiting on Pearson.
Not 100%
sure. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Hill 493... All right, here we go, baby. Let's get it. All right, here we go. Can you read me? Over. I would play some NCS in the background, guys, but I don't really want to ruin this. Not ruin this, so that way you guys can hear the analog and stuff like that, so I'll leave it. Music and stuff like that, so...
Is it true? Yeah. About Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass.
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse.
All
right. Focus on your men, because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
The graphics in this game are so beautiful.
Got a transmission from Baker. They're going to assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move!
All right, here we go, boys. Here we go. It has been a long time since I've actually played a campaign
Keep up,
part
let's
of
this. Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
It's going to take me a little bit to get used to trying to figure out where we're at.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Left off, I guess you could say.
It sounds like our guys!
So, yeah.
Daniels! You alright?
Yeah, I'm alright. Where's the rest? Pearson took him to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Okay, so
bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Shot.
Hurry! They need us!
Alright, here we go.
Get down! Artillery barrage!
Move up this hill.
Stay low and
advance.
There we go. Got that one.
We gotta get our squad
under
half.
Someone. Holy crap. Oh, I got freaking shot beforehand. Dang it, bro. That sucks. It's all good, though. It's all good. Well, where's the guy I need to see? First of all, goddamn, bro. Jeez.
Daniels, come on!
Come on.
Let's go!
those MGs!
What the heck? Okay. No. Try to save him.
Take some ammo, Daniels!
Jeez, okay, this is actually pretty hard. I'm not gonna lie here. This part's actually pretty difficult. And sorry for dying so much as well, guys. I can't remember what difficulty I played on. So it's gonna take me a little bit to get used to and all that.
Daniels, you made it!
Good to see you, buddy.
There's Zussie.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Come on, buddy.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go.
Come on.
Go, buddy. Let's go.
Covering fire. Fucking fire suppressed. Good. Should I go?
You're clear.
Going in.
Grenade
suppressed. Let me know when to go.
Grenades.
You're clear.
All right. Cover me.
Go, buddy. Go,
fire
buddy. Go, go, go.
Fire. MG's quiet. Is it safe to move?
Don't wait, don't wait. See ya.
Keep pressure on that MG! Fucking fire suppressed! Ready for your signal!
Lava the smoke,
go!
Go, buddy, go!
Take some ammo, Daniel! Hit that MG pillbox! Fucking fire suppressed! Ready for
Parker,
your signal!
Parker, move
go,
up!
Go. Alright, here we go, here we go.
Fire.
Oh, God. He was detonated early. That sucks.
How many casualties?
We couldn't save a guy in time. That
sucks. How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our
men? We had orders.
The hell with our goddamn orders.
Ooh.
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Ooh.
Those 150s are still firing in our position.
Alright, so that guy got clocked. Alright.
Keep moving. We're taking them out!
Yes, sir.
Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Alright, here we go. One. But as I guys told you in the last video I did, I'm gonna start trailer quarter videos and stuff like that, so that's what I'm doing right now. This is gonna be going up on Monday, and I'll be going up at 3 p.m. PST. So. Yeah, so if you guys will be seeing this as soon as it does go up. So it'll be going up as soon as I get home from school. This gun's actually pretty good. There we go. Thermite on there.
ahead! Keep moving!
Oh, I got his head on me. That sucks.
Open it.
Alright, I'm taking my gun back. Alright, here we go. Oop, can I push through the wall there?
This is it! Last 150!
This is actually my real trigger as well, guys. No, I'm using my original controller as well. If you guys are wondering how my shooting is quick, I got really quick reactions when it comes to this game. So like that. As long as I get
sweep this area before hitting the 150.
Oh god. As long as I get like good aim and stuff like that on him, I should be fine to kill him. Oh, so we're back to the assessment. Okay, that's good. He has a med kit here.
Wrap him up!
Yes, sir. All right, let's take out this gun right here. Put some thermite in here. My question is, how
charge is planted?
I don't get how that fits sideways in there. Oh,
we have to take it out with what?
We still got some thermite.
It ain't enough.
It has to be. Pearson and I will draw its fire. Daniel, you plant a thermite on the back. Now move.
Not good. Uh-oh. Jesus. Oh, I got ran over by it. I was gonna see if I could run around it and then freaking put the plant. Okay.
We have to take it out! We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw a fire! Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
Dude, that's bogus, dude. I freaking got up there twice. Why did I not do anything?
We still got some thermite. It has to be. Pearson and I will draw its fire. Daniel, you plant a thermite on the back. Now move.
Make it Oh, wait. Oh, hello.
God damn it!
Oh wow, okay. So there's a guy right there. That's why I couldn't take him off.
We still got some thermite! It has to be! Pearson and I will draw the fire! Daniel! You plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
Alright. Get up there, something. Oh my god. We've honestly got way too much time doing this. God, we've been dying so much, dude. It actually makes me mad. I think we're playing our hard difficulty at the time.
We still got the thermite.
But
it ain't enough. It has to be. Pearson and I will cross fire. Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back. Now move. Tank, bro.
Oh,
there
it is. Come back
over here. Enemy reinforcements! Find cover! Oh, it wasn't that bad, you know. Where was this guy at, bro? This is honestly freaking dumb. That's good.
This is actually making me mad. I'm so sorry if this gets boring, just me repeating this over and over again, but dang, bro.
Tanks still active!
Enemy reinforcements!
Find cover!
You alright?
Spoke too soon. Yeah, this is what I get for not playing the freaking
campaign. Enemy reinforcements! Find cover!
You okay?
It's not too bad.
You know what, man? This thing's like deadly accurate, not gonna lie. Finally, man. Jesus. 20 times charm. Oh, okay.
It's Perez!
He's it!
It's okay.
Thank you, Turner.
I've got you, son.
Turner got shot. Uh-oh.
Fluchen
Schweine. Whatever that means.
Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Arschlecken, amerikanische.
Oh my god, dude. What was that? That was bogus. No, that's what was meant to happen. No, it wasn't meant to happen. What the? Does anybody else see a floating bullet?
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me. I got you.
I got you, Daniels. Go.
We're not gonna make it.
I got you, buddy. Stay with me, buddy. Come on.
Out of here.
No, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we ain't leaving you here.
You get me up, I'll hold him off. You have to go. Go.
Alrighty, Turner. You got a good run, buddy. You got a good run.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
All right.
Fall back, soldier.
That sucked, bro. That does suck. Wow. Wow, man, that freaking blows.
Sir, I thought you might like this.
Look at the way he's grabbing it.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%.
Yes, sir.
And you'll make damn certain.
I'm sorry this actually took so long to do, guys. I kept down at a stupid anything part, less, and it just got really annoying, but they finally got it. So hopefully you guys did enjoy. I think this is the end of it. I think. Not 100% sure. I'll have to see. Actually, more likely is. Yep, it is. All right.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe, so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.
All right, man. There we go. Alrighty, guys. That is actually going to be it for this. The next episode is Part 9, Battle of the Bulge. And that one's actually supposed to be a really good one. I've heard really good things about this mission, and people really did enjoy it. It is a pretty brutal mission as well. But besides that, that is going to be it, guys. That was Hill 493. Hope you guys did enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe, support troops, career soldiers. Peace. See you in the next one.